I do? Oh, well, Doc, to tell you the truth, I did kind of wake up with a kind of a grabbing down here this morning.
Oh, pain?
Yeah, it kind of feels like somebody stuck a butcher knife in there and just turned the handle on me.
Well, so you thought you'd come to my office and get a little free advice, huh?
Well,
I'll give you some advice, Chester. I'll give you some free advice. Stop putting all that salt pork in your stomach and those dried beans and get some fresh greens in there. That's what you need. And stay out of saloons.
Oh, don't hurt that bad.
And what's more important, throw all that stuff away. Throw it away. Or better still, use it to put on your boots. It's fine for toughening up leather.